Okay, so we are going to get started with Pilates in the park. We are here on a beautiful, beautiful Friday. And so Pilates in the park is a community offering. I offer this because I feel like the community has lots of potential for noise, and there's lots of, we're in climate and subversion a little bit, and divisiveness. And so I feel like a lot of that energy, we just need to get it out of our bodies. And this is a really, really, really good way to do it. Just express that so that we can fill our cups with some joyfulness and then just extend. So that's what we can vibrate with. So these are free. They're also donation based. Any donations are always forwarded to community projects. So we just gave a big donation to Race Matters. We've been giving it to the Know Your Rights Camp. The Diversity Coalition is on my list. So that's our next one probably. So let's get started. And so we always start just by getting grounded. So lay on your back. And just start to lengthen your breath. With each inhale through your nose, try to go deeper and deeper with the inhale. And with each exhale, be mindful of pushing all or any stale air out. With each inhale, expanding your ribcage, stretching out your whole heart space. And then on your exhale, allowing yourself permission to sink into the earth, feeling really supported at any place your body is in the earth. I think oftentimes, again, we have so many opportunities for distraction, for noise. And it can really be easy to forget who we are. And so I just invite you to do an affirmation. I am. It's actually really, really cool. And so with the next couple of breaths, as we focus on taking it and taking it, I'd really like you to come up with a few I am statements and be really mindful about what you want to create for yourself in those statements. And I always encourage you, if you have a loss for what to do, I always encourage you really to come back to what you truly are and that's love. So statements like I am love, or I am lovable, or I am loving. Bring your ankles right underneath your knees. We'll start to warm up our lower back, finding our neutral spine as well. Find a little bit of a twist in your chin to lengthen up your spine, so you're spacing your vertebrae. Ground your feet down into the mat. Spread your toes even. You can feel the weight in your calves and your feet, so your big toes, your big toe, and your heels. Bring your arms, your fingertips down towards your heels, and that allows you to really slide your scapula, slide your shoulder blades right down through your shoulders and through your knees. Good. On your next in-breath, pull up your pelvic floor, squeeze your pelvic floor tight, and on the exhale, tuck, curl, rise, have your hip bones come up to the sky, up to the trees. Good. This first front body stretch, feel and see if you can, you should still be able to see your kneecap. Good, good, good. Squeeze your lower belly, bring your belly button back to your spine. And now this is your opportunity to pay attention to each glute, your right and your left glute. So our goal here is to activate the glute. Inhale. Exhale, roll down one vertebrae to time, nice and slow. Triangle with your hands, with your thumbs together, your fingertips together. Place your thumbs right below your belly button, your fingertips right on your pubic bone. We're going to find our neutral spine. So again, tuck your pelvic floor up, pull it in tight, and take an inhale. And as you inhale, arch your back and tip your pelvis so that an imaginary marble in that little triangle will fall down towards your fingertips. You'll create space in your thoracic cavity. On the exhale, tuck and roll your pelvis back so that now the marble rolls back towards your thumb. Squeeze your glutes here. Engage your hips and your ribs. So cinch it up tight like a corset. Inhale, arch. And exhale, tuck. Squeeze the glutes, keeping the thoracic vertebrae on the mat. Inhale, arch. And exhale, tuck. You can practice your Pilates breath by breathing out through your teeth. Squeeze your glutes here. Squeeze, 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 tight, tight, tight. And then relax into neutral spine. And here, just notice that little tiny curve in your lumbar spine. We'll refer to that as we go through our series. So we always start with bridges. And that will activate our glutes so that we can protect our back. So we'll start with hip width distance bridges. So keep your feet exactly how they are. Make sure your heels are directly underneath your knees. Again, place your fingertips down by your heels. We'll start to get this party started a little bit. So yeah, you've got bands, use the bands. All right, so full range of motion, up and down with our breath. We want to connect our breath and our movement. So the exhale is when your hips come up and the inhale is when your hips come down. Ready?
Yeah.
got this. Pulse, 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 pulse. So good. Get the blood flow right now to those maxillary and associated posterior muscles. We got this. Just 10, 9, 8, 7, hold on, last 6, 5, 3 with me, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let it go. Come down. Yes, bring those knees in. Stretch out those hamstrings, stretch out the glutes. Beautiful, beautiful. Coming right into wide-legged bridges. So, your feet are going to be at least shoulder-width distance apart. Your toes are out. Your heels are in. Again, bring those shoulders down. Tuck in your chin to create length in your spine. Pull your pelvic floor in. Keep your knees tracked over your toes. Don't let your knees bow in. Full range of motion. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up, down, up, and down. Squeeze, hover. Connect breath and movement so you exhale and inhale. Raise and exhale, lower and inhale.
Why do I feel like I'm drowning?
Yes, use that Pilates breath. We'll go to those calf raises in 3, 2, 1. Hips up, heels up, calf raises up and down. Up and down. Good. If you've lost that pelvic floor engagement, pull it up tight. Bring your belly button back towards your spine. Squeeze those glutes. You're working the gluteus medius here. All right, you guys, as we lay here and we look up at the trees and the sky and the sun and we hear the birds, really, really think about your intention. How do you want to feel for this whole hour, for this hour? How do you want to feel afterwards? All the way up, all the way down. 5, 4, and we'll pulse our knees out. Last 3, 2, and 1. Hips up, heels up, pulse your knees out, 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 and out. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Good, good, good. Don't forget to breathe. Up, out, out. Out, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Everything is tight. Belly is so tight. Shoulders are down. High up on those tippy toes. We'll finish this out with a pulse with our hips straight up. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Pulse it up. Pulse, pulse. Squeeze. Ooh. So good, so good. Keep that little tuck in your chin. Maybe even curl your lips up into a wide, wide smile. Look where we are. Look what we get to do. You. Breathe. So good, so good. 10 more seconds. You have 10, 9, 8. Keep it tight. Last 7, 6. 5, hang on for 4, 3, 2, 1, and change. Good, bring your hips down, pull your knees in. Ooh. Circle those ankles. Beautiful job. All right, bring your soles of your feet together into a butterfly bridge. Good, good, good. Again, spreading out your hands and your fingers wide, pressing down into the mat, full range of motion. It won't go as high, and that's okay. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Up and down. Up and down. Good, good, good. This is really your opportunity to focus on the gluteus medius, those muscles that we're working, the most lateral muscle here of our biggest posterior muscle. Our glutes like to stay lazy. And when they get lazy and dormant, it pulls on our lower back. So with glute activation, we're protecting our lower back. And then we go to core after this, even more protection. Oh yeah, a little gin and juice right here. Full range of motion. Almost there. So from here, we're gonna just tick-tock our hips back and forth, right and left for 3, 2, 1. Here we go, tick it left and right. Left and right and right. Left and right. Yeah, yeah. Good. Keep those soles of the feet together. Knees are wide. Tick, top. Yep, so good. Feel it, feel it, feel it. Really go love, love to the left glute, love to the right glute. Almost there. We'll pulse it up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pulse it up, up, up. Up, stick with me right here. Really pull everything tight. So pull that pelvic floor in tight. Send your hands, those triceps, warm them up. Press down into the mat. Yes. Loving this, loving the burn, loving transformation that's happening right now. Evolution of our bodies. Woo. We got it, we got it. Breathe in tight. All the way. We have 10, 9, 8. 7, just 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stay. Bring it down. Woo, stretch it out. Nice job, nice job. Ha! Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. So we're going to go straight into core. We have 4 moves. And let's see. How many are we going to do this? Let's do them 4 times. So we're going to start out with a jackknife, and you can do your jackknife. So start with the right leg, and you can go with your straight leg up and down. You can do it with bent knees. So you can modify it if you want. From there, we'll go to a boat pose. And this is the insert. So we're going to get into a boat pose. You can have your heels down or your heels up. And we'll do some lateral raises. So you're here, 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 here. Just in your boat pose. Holding a boat pose like so is super, super good. From there, we're going to a sit-up with or without the weight. So you're going to do like a chest press halfway up. Nice descent down. And from there, again, boat pose. Boat pose hold, and we'll start with some shoulder presses with this. And we'll do some biceps and all circle right after that. I'll guide you. So good. Anyone want to borrow weight? No. Yeah? Okay, you guys. So start with those jackknives. We'll pick your favorite side. We're going to alternate with each round. All right? So I'm going to start on my left side. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yeah, so you're kind of twisting on the meaty part of your booty. Now from here we do that boat pose hold, and if you want to add a lateral raise, you can. Stay here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, change. Come up to that boat pose. Heels can be down, heels can be up. And you can add a lateral raise. So here, it's super, super important to keep that neutral spine. So your lower belly's tight. But your shoulders are back and down. Your chin is up, your chest is up. From here, we'll go to those weighted half push or weighted half sit ups. Stay here. 3, 2, 1, change. Good. Weighted half sit ups with a chest press. Here we go. Let's go. Yeah, yeah. Control the descent. Working upping and upper and lower after your whole rectus abdominis right here. Breathe, exhale as you come up, inhale as you come down, and change. Boat pose hold again. And if you want to add a shoulder press, add a shoulder press. if you thought, yeah, one weight, you can always take one weight. From here, we'll go back to the top. We'll do those jackknives, but on the other side. Stay with me here for less than 10 more seconds. Neutral spine in the foot pose. Lean back as far as you can while keeping that neutral spine. Jade, good, good, good. Jackknives, other side. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yes, Monica, go, girl. Oh yeah, keep going, keep going. Look at these people working so hard. Yes. Beautiful job. You guys look amazing. So good, so good. From here, we'll go to that boat pose. A lateral raise. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. Yeah, Anna, use the resistance. So don't hit. And you really only need to come up so that your shoulders and your elbows are in one line together. 10 more seconds here, then we'll go to those half split ups with a shoulder press. Good, good, good. Make sure those shoulders stay back and down. Chest is up. Yes, baby, looks so good. Change. Woo! All right, half sit ups, chest press. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Exhale up, inhale down, control that descent. Woo! Change. Rope pose, shoulder press. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Yeah, lean back, lean back. Yes. Yeah. Woo, Kira's got her legs out. She's amplifying. Yes. 10 more seconds. Stay with me. We're halfway done. 3, 2, 1, and change. Good. Back to those jackknives. Other side. Remember those modifications if you need to use them. Yes, go, 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 go. Ooh. Oh, yeah, just beautiful. Low pose. Coming up and change. Woo. Lateral raise. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh, you know what? Sorry, I'm just picking this one up. Bicep curl. Oh yeah, chest up, chest up. Shoulders back. Yes. 3, 2, 1, and change. Good. Half sit up. We got this. We got this. Second to the last one. 3, 2, 1, and go. How slow can you go down? Control-ology. Three, two, one, change. Good. Boat pose. If you've got wind, serve the tray. Little tray serving pulses. We have our last round coming up after this, y'all. Last round is always the best round. Our bodies are warmed up. They know what to do. You're way over halfway. So good, so good. 3, Breathe through it, breathe through it. You have 4, 3, 2, 1, and shin. Jack dives. Opposite side. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. All right, Monica. Watching you right now. Go, girl. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Hit those obliques right here. 3, 2, 1, and chase. Boat pose. Bicep curls. Ready, set, let's go. Almost there. Good, good, good. Chest up, chin up. Yeah, yeah. Neutral spine. 3, 2, 1. Change. Last half sit up. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh. You just have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boat pose hold. Surf the tray. Ready, set, let's go. Keep going, keep going. Yeah. I guess we'll get out of the sun because of this. Go, go, go. Timer's still going. Inferno and Pilates without the music is just not the same. We got it, we got it, we got it. Come on, you guys. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and change. So good, so good. Take a little stretch. Woo! Yeah, yeah. Although we might not have people show up after that. Okay. So we are going to get into some planking here. So we'll start with just a simple side plank hold. So pick your favorite side you want to start with. The way we align is your top leg, so it looks like you close up your bottom leg. Make sure your shoulders are in a direction of your elbow. Now, whichever glutes on the bottom, squeeze and lift those hips up. And three, breathe, 3, 2, 1, change, sit. Come into a forearm plank. You can be on your toes, or you can go to your knees. Good, forearm plank, stick with me. Squeeze your butt here. Good, now hold through your forearms so that you like butterfly your scapula. A little grounding of the back. Lower belly comes back towards the spine. Breathe. Breathe, breathe. Almost there. So we're going to go to the side plank on the other side in 5 more seconds. Stay here. 3, 2, 1. Good. Side plank, other side. Good. Flex your feet. Now, if you've got perfect alignment and you want to amplify, you can raise a leg, you can grab your toe, or you can modify and kickstand your foot, your top leg. Yeah. And then from here, we'll go back to a forearm plank. In 3, 2, 1, good. Forearm plank. There we go.
From here, we'll come down and do the tricep kickback. 3, 2, 1, change. Good. Right side first. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Kick it back. Forward. Now, if you don't have a weight, you can literally just use resistance. Good, belly's tight. Bring that belly button back toward your spine. Stay here before we go to those back extensions. Just 3, 2, 1. Good, come all the way down. Back extension, up 2, down 2. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Up 2, down 2. From being strained, so you can look down at the mat, even with lifting your chest up. Okay, good. Come into down dog. Little rest here, down dog. Bring that chest, put your thighs, putting your fingers out wide. Breathe. Good. Bring your left leg high. Take an inhale, exhale, let it rotate up. Good. Inhale, bring it back up. Exhale, bring your left leg all the way through. Good. We'll start with those stationary lunges here. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Back and down, roll them back. Just don't forget about that pelvic floor. Way over halfway. Oh, feel that breeze. Feels so good. You guys are killing it right now. Beautiful, beautiful. Change. Good, good, good. Come into that chair squat. Force it back. Here we go. Good, good, good. Good. Your booty out, lower belly tight. Get lower. Yes! You! Make sure your chest stays up, shoulders back. So good, so good. Weights in your heels, both are light. Rest when you need to rest, but we don't quit. We just rest and then we get right back to it. Okay, good. Come down. Opposite side, tricep kick back. Here we go, last 3, 2, 1, change. Good, come all the way down to those back extensions. Up 2, down 2, ready, set, and go. Up 2, down 2. Yes, did I hear the crows cheering for us? They're like, go, go, go! I read somewhere, guys, that crows have like the most amazing memory. Amazing for some people. Same. When you get coming to down dog. Good, good, good. Right leg high. Exhale, let it rotate out. Stretch out your hips. Bring it back up. And then bring it all the way through to a right leg lunge. We'll go for those second side right leg lunges. Stationary lunge. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Now, if you want to add arms, you can add a bicep curl.
squeeze, squeeze, squeeze.
Now your elbows are a little bit in front of your rib. And change. Good. Step into that chair squat. Woo! Here we go. Pulse. Squeeze your scapulas together. Oh yeah. Way over halfway. Yeah, go low. Woo! 10 more seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and change. Bring it down. Try to kick back. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Down dog. Whatever you choose, stretch it out. Windy. That's okay, you can bring it down to a
And you're just going to do wide bicep curl, narrow, wide, narrow, and then we'll stick with those. If you guys want to add the push up for all four rounds, yes. Okay. So start this time with your left leg forward. And if you want to add arms to the stationary lunge, add a hammer curl. So you're just here. Okay? Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Good. Keep that knee tracked behind your toe. 90-90 with the knees. So from here, you're going to keep your left leg as the standing leg, and you're going to bring your right knee to a 90-degree angle. Or so. 3, 2, 1, change. Here. Serve the tray. Good. Try to keep your hips level. Flex that right foot. Shoulders down. Yeah. 10 more seconds. Round down in that left leg. Strong. Hold the pelvis floor up. 3, 2, 1. Change. Good. Come down. Knees are crisscross applesauce. Wide bicep curl. Narrow. For those of you without weight, I'm telling you, it's almost easy. You can get falling with it. Yeah, you can do triceps too. Woo! I'm telling you, I almost get more resistance without the weight. New pose coming up. 3, 2, 1, change. Back extension with a push up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. When you're coming down from that push-up, make sure that those elbows stay close to your ribs. Yeah, it just looks really good. Yes, baby, so good. Oh, yeah. Get length with that back extension. Strength with that push-up. 3, 2, 1, change. Down dog. Ooh. Right leg high, three dog. Try to bring that left heel down to the mat. Chest comes towards your thigh. Exhale, bring it over into a hip extension stretch. Yes. Inhale, bring it back up. Exhale, bring it all the way through. So we're gonna right. Stationary lunge with a hammer curl. Ready, set, let's go. Good, neutral spine. Beautiful job, chest up, chin up. Work the negative. Halfway there. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Inhale down, exhale up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Transition. Right leg standing, left leg comes up. Here we go. Serve the tray. Keep those shoulders down, away from your ears. Flex your left foot. So good. Almost there. Push our knees with those bicep curls in. 3, 2, 1. Change. Up. Wide and narrow. Wide and narrow.
Thank you.
Beautiful job. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good, down dog. Ooh. All right, left leg high.
Thank you.
Good. Flex that left foot. Make your belly tight. So good, so good. Almost there, almost there. You have three, two, one, change. Come down. Last chance for bicep curls. Wide, narrow. Good. Have those. Have one pull in front. Work the neck. Duplos coming up. Last set. Yeah. Best set. Okay, you guys. Best set of duplos. 3, 2, 1. Change. Come down so slow. 3, 2, 1, and go. Woo! Monica. So good. Right here. 3, 2, One, let's go. Come on, you're way over halfway. Stick with me all the way to the end. Keep the integrity right here. Stay good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stretching it out.
Sat Guru
Thank you.